What the hell? What the hell is this? What the hell is this? Come on! What the hell is this? Who put me in here? Help! Come on, help me!
Hello, Jordan. You don't know me, but I know you. I've had my eye on you for some time now, and I've seen terrible sights of which you call a deserved life. But I disagree. So this is why I've brought you here today. So you could have a chance to change your rotten lifestyle. So, Jordan, I want to play a game. In your rotten life, you've sealed and burnt others to their doom. And today, I'm going to show you exactly how that feels. As you can see, I've placed an explosive device, which is attached to a pin onto the chain that leads up to your neck. Now, once this tape is ended, you will have exactly 90 seconds to simply reach into the flask of acid before you and grab the key in the bottom before it dissolves in the deadly acid in a matter of seconds. I warn you though, that when you reach into that flask, you'll be burned like you burned others and to end their happy lives without giving them a chance. Unlike me, who's giving you a chance to save yourself. You get the key. You must unlock the chain that leads your neck, as then you'll be free to escape from this room and live. However, if you fail to complete these simple yet dangerous steps, the chain will pull into the machine, and the chain will pull the pin out from the explosive device, and the explosive device will take you where you truly belong. So, Jordan, choose quickly whether you want to live or die. As you better hurry up. You don't have much time. So live or die, Jordan. Choose wisely. Let the game begin.
No! Please, somebody help me! No. Oh, don't make me do this, please. Help me. Rapid's gonna dissolve. No, I can't do this. Help me. Jigsaw, please don't make me do this. No. 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 Stop. Help me! Oh, crap! No! 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 Help! No! Can't do it. Ah! I can't do it. I can't do it. I can't do it. Ow! Carter? You in here? Hey. Come on, partner. Take a break. Just go out and forget about it for a while. Please, there are plenty of other officers working on this case.
I was so close, though. I almost had it!
I know you did. And with your mind cleared, you can come back and find out who this sick creep really is.
No. I've worked too damn hard. I've got this far, and I'm not gonna let it go now.
Just leave all your work here, okay? Go home, see Stacy and Laura, and then come back first thing on Monday, and we'll crack this investigation wide open. It'll be like old times.
Yeah, but in the old times, people didn't die like this. I like now, we've lost so many friends to this sick psychopath and his all his stupid games.
Well, once we both rest, and we come back and crack this investigation wide open, no one else has to die. All of our friends would have died for nothing. I swear to God, we're gonna find this piece of shit and put him behind bars once and for all. Now, are you with me or not?
I'm always with you, my friend.
Don't worry, I'll get it.
Okay.
Hello? Yeah. Okay, I'll just get a pen and pen. One second. Okay, Yeah. Okay, thank you. Yeah? Okay, thank you so much. Yeah, I've got the address. We'll be there as soon as possible. Thank you. Well, what was that? They found another jigsaw victim. He didn't make it.
I told you people are dropping dead like flies. Anything else?
Yeah, she wants us to go down there and piece together the victim's last moments. You up for it?
Always.
I got the address right here. Let's go.
Let's go. Oh.
Yeah, we want every bit of detail.
The victim's name was Jordan Scott. Male, approximate age 23, and deceased.
So what was the aim of the game then?
He was locked up in those chains. All he had to do was get into a glass of acid and get the key. He had to get the key and unlock himself before the bomb went off. He obviously didn't make it.
All he had to do...
This is the remains of the flask.
Any fingerprints on?
Not that we can see.
So, did you find any other evidence?
Jigsaw left his mark.
Is that it?
There was one other thing. Jigsaw was watching through this hole. As we know, he liked to book front row seats to his sick little games. Apart from that, we got nothing.
I guess that's my cue.
Wait.
What?
What about this? We got the tape out clean.
Thank you.
I'm sure you can find out more with that bit of evidence.
Thank you so much. I better go see to my partner. For God's sake.
I know you.
Why'd you walk off like that? Detective Clark has worked really hard on this case, and you're just paying her no respect at all.
Just go away.
Have you found anything on the tape yet I gave you?
No. But I feel as if I'm getting so close. I can feel it in my heart. I'm so close now.
Come on, man. You seriously need to get some rest.
I'm not gonna get any rest, and I'm not gonna stop until I find this demented psychopath.
Come on, partner. You look a mess. You've been up for over 48 hours, and you're getting nowhere.
That's because I'm the only detective working on this case. What are you doing to help? Nothing.
You're supposed to be helping me. You call yourself my partner.
I am helping you. You're just becoming too obsessed.
It's because I'm following two cases and you're following one. I am working on the Jordan case and the Zach, Tom and Matt case. All these three people have gone. Been gone for 2 weeks now.
Thought that case was closed.
They've been gone for 3 weeks now, and I'm moments away from finding them.
Please, for both of our sakes, listen to what I said earlier. Just please, go home, get some rest, spend some time with Laura and Stacy. Then come back, first thing on Monday, and we can solve this thing once and for all.
No. I said, I'm not giving in yet. One of these three people, or all of them, could still be alive now. I'm not giving in yet.
Hello, Jordan. You don't know me, but I know you. I've had my eye on you.
What are you doing?
Time now.
I have to watch this tape over and over again from beginning to end.
So, Jordan, I want to play a game.
What are you doing? Put that freaking tape back in the machine now, or you'll be Jigsaw's next victim. Now get the hell out of here.
Oh, so you're Jigsaw then?
Do you really think I'd be working this hard if I was Jigsaw? Now get the hell out.
Fine then. I'm done helping you.
Exactly.
I'm going to close the Jigsaw murders once and for all.
As you can see, I've placed an explosive device which is attached to a pin onto the chain leads up to your neck. Now the system is in.
anyone home? Hello? Laura? Stacy? Dear Justin, Stacy and I have gone away for the weekend, which gives you a chance to think about our future, your work, or your family. Make your choice. Love, Laura. Seriously, is anyone here? Hello? Is anyone here? Shit. Hello? Is anyone there? Come out. I'm a cop. Hello? 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 Oh. So you're watching me now, you son of a bitch. There.
What are you doing? What are you doing? Tell me! Is that a gun? Put the gun down, now! That's an order! Put the gun down! Put it down! Put the gun down, now! Zach?
Zach, just put down the gun. I've been helping, trying to find you.
Just put it down. Just put the gun down.
Hey, just give me the gun. Okay, I'm gonna get you out of here. Zach,
it's okay. I'm gonna get you out of here.
Where are the others?
They're dead.
What, all of them?
Yes, they're all dead. And it's all because of me.
Why?
It was a game.
Don't worry, you're safe now. I've got you.
I failed.
No, you didn't. I've got you.
I failed.
What? Where's Jigsaw?
He's gone.
Gone? What do you mean, gone?
He disappeared. I failed.
No, you didn't. Wait, I'm just calling today. Oh, hello? Yes. Yes, could you put me through to Detective Clark, please? Thanks. Hello? Detective Clark? Yeah, it's Carter. Yeah, I found him. I finally found him. Okay, I'm taking Zach on. Can you please come over to the warehouse? Help find the other bodies. Okay, thanks. I'm gonna get you out of here. Hello? 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 Oh, shit! Shit!
You're right. You okay?
Are we?
It's you.
What? What's me? Why the hell are we here?
I think you know why we're here.
How the fuck are you still alive? What are you talking about?
I saw you get blown to pieces. How are you still alive?
I think you got the wrong guy.
No, I'm pretty sure it's you.
I know it was you. How else would I know that your name is Tommy? I'm sorry. Zach. Oh. You still angry that you were locked in a bathroom for nearly 2 weeks? You mother! You better shut up or I swear to God I'm gonna rip your brain out.
Go get it then.
Why should I get it?
Well, you woke up in here, so it's obviously your tape.
Fine then, I'll get it.
Congratulations.
Hey, where are you going? Where are you going? Well, at least I didn't wake up in an actual shithole. Hey, back off. I'm gonna be a civilized person, and I'll help you out. I'm gonna take another look around my room. Hey, wait! What?
Found my tape.
Congratulations.
We just need to find the fucking tape player now. Die quietly, please. I'm trying to figure a way to get out of here.
Do you think there's a way of getting out of here?
No. He planned his games for years. Should you know that if you're locked away for like 2 weeks?
Put your hand in there.
I only do these things to save my life, not others.
It has to be in there. Keep reaching.
I got it. I think I got it. Yes. I can feel something. Yes, I got it. Do you there?
Rise and shine, Zach. I think you know why you're back here. It's because you escaped from your tomb less than a week ago, where you should have rotted. I hope you and Tommy are getting along, as you'll need him later on. You'll find out why. You might be wondering where you are. I'll tell you where you might be. You might be in the house which you die in. So, Zach, I want to play a game. Ever since you entered this house, a poisonous gas has been creeping into your nervous system, which is now coursing through your body, which will break down your bowels and will make you bleed from every hole in your body. Oh yes, there will be blood. Ha 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 ha. There are 3 antidotes hidden around this house. Your aim of the game is to find these 3 antidotes. Deadly gas destroys you. You have less than 2 hours to find the antidotes. But if you get the antidotes, you will have to use all your energy you have left to find a way out of the house. So, Zach, you gonna sit around and die, or are you willing to do something about it? Remember, the key to happiness is the key to your freedom. By the way, are there 2 people in the game with you, or are there 3? So, Zach, let the game begin.
Paquita. What?
The key to happiness? What does he mean by the key to freedom? And what the hell does he mean by the 3rd person in the room?
I don't know. I don't know.
Hey, throw me the tape player.
next to me. I think you also know why you're back here. It's because when you took my place as Jigsaw, you locked Zack away without giving him a chance. So now you're back here to see if you do the right thing this time. So, Tommy, I want to play a game. The rules are simple. Put as many antidotes as you can so that you can kill off the gas that's coursing through your body and so you can find a way out of this house. So, you sit around and die, or are you willing to do something about it? I hope you and Zack are getting along, as you'll need to remember that Zack is your only way out of here.
What?
Remember, X marks the spot. So, Tommy, let the game begin.
What does he mean, I'm your way out of here? And who's this third person?
I don't know, man. Original.
What was that?
I don't know. I think he came from here.
Wait! The third person might be in there.
There's only one way to find out.
I can't believe you got frightened by a stick. We got less than 2 hours to find these antidotes, otherwise we're gonna die, and then we gotta break out of this place.
I'm with you.
I don't need you. I'm better by myself. I'm gone.
Oh, so we're not working together now? We're working against each other.
Yeah, that's how I roll.
You still haven't commented on what Jigsaw said on my tape.
I was gonna kill you for that later. But I guess I'm gonna do it now.
Now we're working together.
Let's do this. It's getting worse. So you were the Jigsaw for our game. You kidnapped me. And you locked me away in that bathroom to rot. Why did you help Jigsaw?
I didn't. He made me.
So he forced you to do it then?
Yes. He poisoned me.
Tell me more.
I was on my way home from work that day, and my life changed.
That was an exhausting day.
You in here? I know you're here!
What the hell does this mean?
Mr. Walters, you don't know me, but I know you. There's a slow-acting poison coursing through your system, which I only have the antidote for. So, you do as I ask if you want to live. So please, listen closely. Here's what I want you to do for your first task. I want you to find these people that are in the envelope and take them to the address that's written on the note. And I want you to place them in their separate game. You have more instructions when you reach the address. You may be wondering why your picture is in the envelope. That is because you need to play a part in one of the games. It'll become more clear when you get there. Now, leave now and be quick. Tommy, this is your second task. I want you to chain yourself to the chair in front of you and remain there until the victim walks into the room. He will then have a choice to either save you or let you die. If he saves you, then follow him out of the room and exit the warehouse. But if he leaves you to die, then I want you to unlock yourself with the key I've given you. And to delay the bomb by pressing the button beside the chair. Then follow the passage out behind you until you reach the bathroom where you decide his fate or if he should live or die. Let the game begin.
Okay. I'm ready. Time to play the game. He's coming. Son of a bitch left me to die. So now I choose die. What the hell?
Game over.
No!
sorry. I'm so sorry. I'm in the loop. Sorry. I don't want to die. Let me out. I can do better. I'm sorry. Let me out.
No!
What have I done? I'm still going to hell for this. Finally, here's the antidote. I'll never do anything like that again. Everything's over. Finally at peace. Okay. So, how did you get in? That was the worst week of my life. I'm just so glad it's over. Last question. How did you get here? Do you cherish your life?
He's here. I should have just let poison kill me. Jigsaw! He didn't deserve to suffer! I'm coming to get you, Jigsaw.
Someone out there? You're not there. I'm gonna kill you. Come out now. What the hell was that? I got you now. Where the hell are you? Being back here. I was in a Jigsaw game just a week ago.
Must be hard for you.
Let's go find the antidotes.
Yeah, we gotta be quick. We've just got over an hour.
It's fine. Calm down. Lights are dead. Found anything yet?
No. Not yet.
I think there's an antidote in here. Shit, there's nothing in there. Oh, stinks in there.
Tommy?
Tommy, what the hell are you doing?
I found where the gas is coming out. The gas is coming out of there.
We got less than an hour to find these antidotes. Let's go.
I'm right behind you.
Okay. We're gonna find these three antidotes. I can't trust you anymore. I'm on my own. Like I said, it's better that way.
We'll go our separate ways. Fine then.
What the hell? Ugh, it's just full of all useless crap. Ugh, this stuff is useless. Oh, that's nice.
We found anything?
I'll keep looking. What the hell is all of this? Go and check some other place around here. Hey, what's that?
I think I found a room.
Yes! I found one! It's all wired up to the mains. If you touch it, you get electrocuted.
Zach, come here. I found something.
Yeah. I'm coming.
What is it?
What have you found?
You in here?
What is it?
What if you...
You found one.
Oh yeah, and it gets better. It's got your name on it.
Here it goes.
It ends. Now.
Like the new feel of the new office.
Seeing as I got promoted. I'm so glad I got my wife and child back. Right, let's work this out. He is dead. So, he's gone missing. I need to find out where this guy's gone. And Zach, he's alive, well, and secure. Hello? What? Zach's gone missing. Again. Okay, I'll be right over.
No.
What the hell? Hello, Detective Carter. Listen carefully. 11 Suburbia Street, BN7, 4NR. In this warehouse is Tommy Walters, Zach Campbell, and a third mysterious character. Go now. And you might even get a bigger promotion.
Shh.
Bracket. I found out where Zach is. Come back. Detective Clark. I found out where Zach is. Call me back. Please don't kill me. Why are you doing this to me? Because you left me to die. You were working with Jigsaw, so you would have survived anyway. But if I wasn't working with Jigsaw, I'd be dead right now.
Is the key to your freedom.
Shit. You're laughing now. But you won't be laughing in a minute. Never find it. I'm ready. No! What the fuck? Fuck. 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 Shit. I can't get anywhere.
Hello. The last antidote is there. And if you want to live, you're gonna have to saw off your foot to get the antidote.
Please!
Tommy, I always win. Game over.
I can't do it. I can't get in. I can't get it.
Hello?
Zach? Tommy? You in here?
It's Detective Carter. Come out.
Damn it, this place is gassed. Shit. Zach. I know you're Jigsaw. I heard what you just did. I'm not Jigsaw, but I swear to God I'm gonna kill him.
Drop the weapon.
No!
Drop the weapon!
You leave me no choice. Sorry.
Come on! Please help me!
Someone help me! Yeah, he's definitely dead. Hello? Is anyone in there? This is Detective Carter. Is there anyone in there?
Oh, it's you!
Get me out of here.
Please.
Zach did this to you, didn't he?
He's dead now.
It's just you and me.
You unlocked the front door for me. So now I'm getting out of here. The gas is gonna kill you in less than 20 minutes. Here's the antidote. There's the antidote. If you want to go get it, you have less than 20 minutes to get out of that chain.
Screw you. Screw you. Screw you.
I'm getting out of here.
Please.
Someone help me! I've just got just over 10 minutes. Come on. I gotta do this. It's not working.
No.
Oh, Rich.
No. No.
That's right. Detective Carter is not the true third person.
Detective Carter?
You'll finally meet the third person very soon. And he'll decide your fate. Once and for all.
Jigsaw left his mark.
Carter? You in here? There are plenty of other officers working on this case.
I think you know Harvey.
How else would I know that your name is Tom? Sorry. Sad. Die the party, please. I'm trying to figure a way to get out of here. Thanks for working out all the clues for me, and for working out this game. It's a shame about those two. I was hiding in this place the whole time. Thanks for the last antidote. Game over. No! 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 Come back! Come back! Come back!
Here down on Earth.